dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence, impoverished in squalor. Grow up to be a hero.
What's
and a
your
scholar.
Name, man?
Alexander Hamilton.
My name is Alexander Hamilton.
And there's a million things I haven't done, but just you wait, just you,
just you.
Raise a glass to the four of us. Tomorrow there'll be more of us telling the story of
work,
Angelica,
work,
Eliza,
the Skylar sisters.
Eliza, I'm looking for mine at
work.
Empires fall. We have seen each other through it all. And when push comes to shove, I will send a fully armed battalion to remind you of my love. Da 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 da.
We are all good, all made, all numbered, all played.
Welcome to the present. We're running a real nation. Would you like to join us? Stay mellow, doing whatever the hell it is you do in Monticello.
Take a break and get away.
Run away with us for the summer. Let's go upstate.
Must be nice to have Washington on your side.
Washington, Washington.
know.
I'll ride my way.
Alexander Hamilton had a torrid affair, and he wrote it down right there.
Highlights!
I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind.
I'm erasing my sister from more than anything in this life. I will future my story in this one more time.
Eyes are reacting.
Put what we had aside. I'm standing at his side. You can never be satisfied. God, I left this last time.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
It's quiet up town.
Forgiveness.
Can you imagine
forgiveness?
Can you imagine
if you see him in the street, walking by your side, talking by your side, have pity. They are going through the unimaginable.
Daisy, you okay? And the hope that you provide are you for pride. Daisy, you okay? Daisy, stop.
I've never been satisfied.
My name's Angelica Schuyler.
Alexander Hamilton.
Where's your family from?
Unimportant, there's a million things I haven't done. Just you wait, just you wait.
So this is what it feels like to match with someone at your level. What the hell is the catch? It's the feeling of freedom, of seeing the light. It's been strengthened with the key and a kite. You see it right? The conversation lasted 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything we said in total agreement. It's agreement, it's a bit of a dance. A bit of a posture, it's a bit of a stance. He's a bit of a flirt, but I'ma give it a chance. I asked about his family, did you see his answer? His hands started fidgeting, he looked askance. He's penniless, he's flying by the seat of his pants. Handsome boy, does he know it? Peach fuzz, then he can't even grow it. I wanna take him far away from this place. Then I turn and see my sister's face, and she is helpless. And I know. I'm a girl in a world in which my only job is to marry rich. My father has no son, so I'm the one who has to social climb away. So I'm the oldest and the wittiest and the gossip in New York City is insidious. And Alexander is penniless. That doesn't mean I want him any less.
Elizabeth Schuyler, pleasure to meet you.
Schuyler.
My sister.
Number two.
He's after me, because I'm a Scottish sister. That for all your service?
If it takes fighting a war for us to meet, it will have been worth it.
I'll leave you to it.
Number three.
I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind. If I tell her that I love him, she'd be silently resigned. He'd be mine. She would say I'm fine. She'd be lying.
When I fantasize at night, it's Alexander's eyes. As I romanticize what might have been if I hadn't sized him up so quickly. At least my dear Eliza's his wife. At least I keep his eyes in my life.
Jellicoe.
Damage you can never undo, kind of stupid. And open all the cages in the zoo, kind of stupid. Truly, you didn't think this through, kind of stupid. Let's review. You took a rumor, a few, maybe two people knew, and refuted it by sharing an affair of which no one has accused you. I begged you to take a break, you refused to. So scared of what your enemies will do to you. You're the only enemy you ever seem to lose to. You know what, Jefferson can do what he wants. He doesn't dignify schoolyard taunts with a response. So yeah, congratulations. You've redefined your legacy. Congratulations.
It was an act of political sacrifice.
I languished in a loveless marriage in London. I lived only to read your letters. I look at you and think, God, what have we done with our lives and what did it get us? That doesn't wipe the tears or the years away. But I'm back in the city and I'm here to stay. And you know what I'm here to do. I'm not here for you. I need
sister, give her the best life. Congratulations.